welcome back to another video. And today we are doing some more Madden Packers versus Panthers. Now I'm going to change our outfits this time. I'm going to do so current color. Well, actually, okay, so. Actually, you know what, screw it. But yeah, let's just get into it. Okay, we're playing the Panthers today. You know what doesn't make sense? For all y'all NFL nerds, including me, Panthers were 2-3, Panthers, I think they were like 3-3, because there were 17 games. No, 18 games, pretty sure. Yeah, 18. So they were like, they must have been like 3-15 or something. Today, and that, they're 8-6 in this
from
game.
Bank of America Stadium.
I don't understand. Now I just selected a random Packer uniform. So I think we had the 2010 old uniforms. Yeah, we have the 2010.
Oh, what a good one we have in store.
Okay, we have the 2010 uniforms.
Here in week 16. And it's a pretty good return here. He'll get this up to the 29.
That is it. Like, that was their uniforms in 2010.
So here are the new look Packers set to go to work. And at the helm here in 2023, a lot of eyes on this man in his fourth NFL season, Jordan Love.
I like this guy. And the reason I do, he tends to stay on an even keel. Doesn't let too much ruffle him.
Honestly, he will manage the game the way it needs to be managed. Take what the defense gives him.
And then he can strike at times. Had a touchdown pass. Yes, he had an interception last week, but he found a way for his team to win.
And he will avoid the contact as he slides to a stop. That's a pickup of 11 and a first down on their first offensive play. Operating from the gun, Love. And
he
that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage too good there, and it's second down. And now as we get toward the home stretch here, the regular season, Charles, let's take a look at the list of key inactives for them in this one.
Yeah, and after almost a full season of physical games, you know you got some
I found that out last
weeks of the season.
After I started recording, I found out that Strokes was going to be out. I don't know why he just got thrown. And that's a pick, of course. That's a great start.
Inside the 45 at the 44-yard line.
Oh my God!
That is a quick lesson on how
that's
difficult this defense is to throw against an interception on their initial drive of the ball game.
Now we know why their offensive staff spent the entire week awake trying to prepare for this one, because you can't totally shy away from throwing the football, but at the same time you're looking at them and going, where are the weaknesses? How are we going to move it?
One of the top defenses in the NFL for a reason. We just saw one example right there.
Panthers, dude. Does Young have a X factor?
Young looks to throw on first down. And connecting here with DJ Shark. That'll go for a gain of 7. That is second down.
Clark and Gary have an X factor.
A gift for Henderson running to the right.
Packers! What is going on? Okay, hold up. I need to think about this. Okay. So why do they keep busting through our line? Because why are there such good blockers? I don't understand, because Because I'm doing the... Oh, my God. This is bad. Okay, Okay, come on. We need to do really good plays now, guys. Come on.
Henderson is
okay, hold
the
on.
End
zone. No, I am... No. What is going on, Packers? What in the world is happening right now? What in the world is happening?
Touchdown. Some good running there at the end of the drive. He had the burst that set up the first and goal, and then one play later, he's in the end zone.
Brandon, what I liked about that sequence is I'm not sure who made the play call.
Okay, I need to get my... Okay, I don't even know why, but I think these uniforms are bad luck.
Right back to him and let him cap things off.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
I'm not going to be talking.
About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. I remember the last time out, they threw the interception. That led to the touchdown, so now time to regroup.
It certainly is, and their goal right now as they go back out on the field, a comeback drive, something that takes the ball, keeps it for a while, lets the defense relax a little bit, and lets the offense regain confidence in their game plan.
And he'll work this one up to about the 38. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. So they just need 1 yard here to pick up the first down. Again, it's Jones. And he will have first down yardage as he's brought down at the 41. Give him 3 yards and a fresh set of downs. On first and 10, Love. He's going to launch this deep for Watson. It's incomplete.
How is that not passing?
Took a shot, couldn't connect.
How is that? Please tell me. How is that not passing?
Second and 10. Working out of the gun. Love. Now this aired out deep for Reed.
Nice!
What? Is caught. What a catch.
Let's go!
Touchdown, Packers. Jaden Reed,
let's go!
And the Packers are an extra point away from evening this one up.
Let's go!
Carlson's extra point.
There you go.
And we are tied at 7.
There you freaking go, guys. Let's go.
5 plays. And it ends with a Packers touchdown.
That's our answer to the Panthers scoring on that drive, guys.
Now,
defense, you saw that happen. Now, let's start improving, all right? Let's go. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just really pumped up. That is a great response
to
what they did
earlier.
Let's go, defense. Get your heads in the game. Let's go.
This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out looking to repeat that.
They got no yards.
Defense.
Good.
They were
good.
Very frustrated.
Good job,
after
Walker.
Giving up 6.
Walker, you're
a
linebacker. You're not supposed to really be that great. You're not supposed to be
ways because you know they're both
like,
motivated.
Really good at
game
coverage.
Plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To
good.
Me,
over
it
through.
Just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
They come up to the line now facing a 3rd and 10 after the incompletion. Here is Young.
Get down!
Nowhere to go.
Walker! Flex those muscles you got!
Walker came through to make the save.
There you go!
So on 4th down, here's Johnny Hecker to punt it away. He was called on 3 times in the win last week as his first one here's away. It'll be a 43-yard punt, but a net of just 33 following a 10-yard return. And it will be 1st and 10 as they take over. Love and the Packers now with a 1st and 10 at their own 43. He'll throw from
nice
the gun.
Nice, Kraft.
This complete to the tight end, Tucker.
Dude,
Kraft.
Kraft just ran
and
over number 3.
Get him down as he's inside the 40. First play of the drive, a success, 19 yards. So here's a 1st and 10 at the 38. In motion, right Dobbs.
Right to Dobbs, psych.
And now a fake on the jet sweep.
Not to Dobbs, and that made us lose. Well, Dobbs
will only muster a yard here to the 38. The numbers for Jones last week, 19 carries, 90 yards, and a touchdown.
When you put the ball in the end zone 13 times on the season, one thing is apparent. You didn't do it all on your own. Offensive line is creating some nice space for you. And you probably
good blocking. Run over him. Ran over him.
And they move this all the way down to the
ran
nine.
Over him.
A big play that time on a catch and run. And it's going to yield a new
ran
set
over
of downs.
Him.
These two teams all tied after one.
Tucker Kraft. crap. I knew Tucker Kraft
with the football here to begin the second quarter as they go to work on a first and goal. Only about a yard there as he takes it from the 9 to the 8.
You know, when this offense gets down here near the end zone, that's going to turn to their bell cow. And this guy's been a touchdown machine all year. Excellent job stopping him there on first
run.
Down.
That's all I'm going to say.
Love now on second down.
Stay in. Touchdown. Nice. There you go, Jones. That's what you answer for that big hit. That's your answer.
From 8 yards out, and the Packers have taken the lead.
Nice. Okay, good.
Carlson's extra
at first, we just... Okay, so basically what happened is at first we just couldn't get our heads in the game, and we couldn't... I don't know how to explain it. We couldn't really, we couldn't think about what was happening. Like, we just, they were, I think what happened is they were driving down too fast. I couldn't process what we were doing wrong. That's just, my knowledge of, the Packers so far. Now we realize what the Panthers are. I think we expected less from them is what happened. Because they're not as high rated, so we expected less. I think maybe that's right. I don't know. But now that's just what I guess. Because honestly, I thought this was going to be an easy win.
Lead of theirs, short-lived,
but you never know.
Now giving up two straight touchdowns to fall behind by 7.
Yeah, but no cause for discouragement here. Yeah, they've fallen behind. But having their first down, go down and score.
We get the ball
so
back at half, I think.
Get them down there the first
Wait, no,
time.
We don't. Why do we? I don't know why we always care.
And maybe they get this game tied up.
Henderson now on 1st and 10.
Oh, my. Get him out of bounds.
Side of midfield before going out of bounds. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays. So
Slayton, get in
territory
there.
Now. Here's 1st and 10 at the 49-yard line. Again, it's Henderson.
Yeah.
And this time,
show him, Walker.
As he's taken down at the line
there
of
you go. Hold up, guys. I'm gonna put that on my YouTube channel of him pointing, because that's just. Yeah. So I'm gonna just get the sound going. Sorry, guys. I'm just gonna put this on a YouTube channel. So yeah, you're gonna basically hear what I do when I record. So I'm gonna go into YouTube. Create a short eater. I'm gonna do the eater sound. I usually do. Now, whoever, if you're watching this video, please go check out the YouTube short. It'll probably be one of the first ones. So it's this one. Okay, so I gotta figure out the right timing. So sorry, guys, I just gotta figure out the right timing. Wait, do I even have the timing on? Oh, I just had it on mute. Okay, let me see how that works. Okay, that was close. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. I'm trying to get this time. Okay. Okay, I've almost got it. So close. There you go. Yeah. All right, that was really good. All right, there we go. That's uploaded now. So if you guys want to go see it, go on my channel and look at the. All right, so let's keep going on this game now. Let's focus now. Clay Walker.
Throwing Young. And some room to maneuver. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 22-yard line. A good pick up there, 26 yards. They'll try to throw now. Young.
Get down! 13 guys. Let's go, Packers. Let's get five. fired up. These guys cannot be doing this.
Play, and it's better than 40 yards total. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Now Young. That is caught at the 7-yard line. Only a yard in the completion. It's second and goal. Now here's Young.
Pick! Oh, Ronnie Walker! Run! Run!
By Quay Walker.
Run!
One play at a time. Here we go.
And into the end zone. It's a
pick. Let's go!
Packer touchdown.
Quay Walker!
No surprise to see that one, partner. The league's number one defense coming through with a huge pick six.
And it's plays like that one that made them the most fearful.
There you go!
Offenses, they're trying to figure out how to work around
there
them
we go.
Through them. Big time impact playmakers scattered throughout the unit on every level, and they can
there
change a game
go.
At a moment's notice.
Oh, we got a big.
They'll get him down inside the 30 to 27. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And you wonder, I mean, is it even possible, especially for the quarterback?
Get down!
After that quick of a turnaround.
Get down! Gary, dude, our linebackers are freaking destroying.
You have to compartmentalize, put it aside, pick yourself up, and get moving in the right direction.
Young working out of the gun. He'll get this to the rookie, Jonathan Mingo. And he'll go down at the 26, following a gain of 6.
No! Alexander says no!
Knocked away and incomplete. So after 3 drives and 3 touchdowns combined between these 2 clubs, finally we get a defensive stop.
Yes, and welcome to the party, defensive players. And glad to have you, because for a while there, it almost felt like it was 11 going downfield on air. Okay, so to be able to have someone come up, make a stop, now we got a football game going.
So possession goes over here on the punt, and out will come the offense as they take over. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway.
Reed doesn't beat a little
now
bit.
This air down deep for Reed. A fight.
Dude!
And this is caught. It's caught indeed.
Jaden Reed.
It's a big play there for
Let's
Green
go.
Bay. 48 yards. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Flushed out right. And Love is going to slide down and pick up the first. A chance to really cap off a big first half here as they come up on first and goal. Drops it to Jones in the flat. So that'll be no better than an incompletion. And it's second and goal. They'll go again here from the 10-yard line on second and goal. Now, here's a look for the end zone, but that one's going to wind up incomplete.
The way he's been slinging
it's
in the
third
first
and goal.
Half, you expect everything he throws to go for a
oh
touchdown.
Oh, my God, why did
but
I run it? Why did
to
I
try
run?
Pick up that third, isn't he?
Yeah, I thought he had him for a second, but you're right, not to be. Yeah, he's not going to get anywhere close to the marker as he'll stop him well short of the yellow line. Final play of the half, Love. And it's whatever. Incomplete. They cannot convert. And they turn it over.
It's all right. They're nailing it.
He'll take the knee in the final couple seconds. Will tick by in this first half. So we are
sorry,
halftime here on Crit. Well, we're in the latter stages of this season. Everybody's getting antsy, so antsy that we're going to skip the halftime and get
all
ready
right.
for the third quarter.
It's all right. You can stop.
The Panthers going to get the football first, trailing here as well as we resume play in this second half. And
get
these guys will get the football
down
the 20-yard line. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. Well, the first half, they struggled a little bit to keep pace offensively, CD. Down two scores here, so how do they make some changes?
Is that off, Alexander? Is that Alexander?
Well, studied what they did in the first half.
Dude, if that's Alexander, no, Alexander's on the, always on the left side.
Against it. So you come out, you're not going to get all the points back on one drive.
Yeah, that's out.
But get started on it. Start chopping into that lead. And maybe
no, because Stokes is out, so that was Ford or
taken down at the 27. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down.
Yes, four.
To throw, Young. And that is
I thought
incomplete.
That was picked off by Cam.
Oh, he had a defender right there
I could have swore. That was picked off. I thought that was picked off.
Here's Johnny Hacker now as he's on to punt for Carolina.
Okay, no pressure. Okay.
We'll
who is blocking number 34?
And they will take
Packers.
Over first and
10.
So here are the Packers now. They get set for their first possession of half number two. Love going to break the huddle, lead the Packers up here first and 10, right at the 30. Flush to his right. And this turns into a nice gain with a slide at the end. Opted to run for it. The decision a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble. Love now to pass on first down. Pass caught. It's Romeo Doubs. And he
Romeo
is tackled
Dobbs.
Inside the 40, not quite
Romeo
to the
Doubs
35.
And Christian Watson, they're underrated.
The
they should be rated high. They're actually
the
really
down.
Good. This year, they were really good. Christian Watson got injured with a hamstring injury the whole time, or was injured.
Off the play fake, Love.
With a hamstring injury.
He has it complete.
I think
to
he's back
Watson.
For playoffs.
And they're able to get this one past the 30 to the 25-yard line. Jordan Love, ready on first down here.
Lock for me.
Taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
There he goes, and for good reason. Running with it has paid dividends earlier in this game and earlier on this drive. And until they prove they can stop it, I don't think he's going to be shy about continuing to run the first down instead of airing it out. One thing you hope to see out of a rookie tight end is a real concentration when the ball's in the air, and I'm not sure that he didn't.
Why do they
to
always
be
know what we're doing?
For people making a play on
okay, never
when
mind.
The ball's up for grabs.
And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. A 14-yard gain there
Jones
as they look to improve this 14-point lead. They'll send one of those two tight ends in motion. Jones.
Touchdown.
He'll score. Touchdown, nice. Packers.
Good.
So he
Christian, Aaron
nice
Jones
had,
not Christian Jones. Aaron Jones has averaged
line,
a touchdown per game
up
pretty
CD,
sure.
And he
the
delivers
season.
To finish the drive
he's
off.
He's averaged one touchdown the whole game,
there,
I'm pretty
don't you
sure.
Think, partner, you notice he didn't tap on his helmet and say, get me out after the run down to the end zone. He said, I almost got in. I'm going to get in on my own. I'm staying in. And he carries
right,
it across the goal line.
That's a bad
game. So after the made field goal, here's Carlson to send it away.
He dropped it? We have a chance. Get him down. Get him down.
And taking
okay,
down just past
21.
The 20 at about the 21 yard line.
He dropped it so that we had a chance to get, we had a chance to stop him behind the line, and we did.
The Panthers out
I
there
meant, like,
and ready to begin
line.
Their next drive.
I mean,
I kind of feel like they've reached a do or die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impression. There he goes, left side. Across midfield. He's on his way. And did he get in? No. Down at the 1 yard line. 134
okay,
yards
that
for
is
him on the ground now as he has
good.
Been terrific
I mean, we're
here
by three
this
touchdowns,
afternoon.
But like still.
They'll run here with Henderson.
Get down.
He is not
going to
get
Walker.
Through here on turn
Walker's
number
honestly
one.
On fire.
They stop him at the goal line. Two of their three red zone trips so far, they've come up empty
running,
on.
Yeah.
They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal. They'll look
Darn
to
it.
Run with Henderson. And he takes it into the end zone for a Panthers touchdown. Darrell Henderson with his sixth rushing touchdown on the year. And the Panthers get a bit closer. Pinheiro's extra point up and good. And that cuts the lead to 28-14. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Keyshawn Nixon now from his end zone. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get 30. This up to the 29.
30.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. Their lead down from 21 to 14, but still sitting in a great spot. Up two scores here in the third quarter.
First down.
And this will be a Packers first down as the tackle made just shy of the 40.
That's pretty much meat and potatoes right there, wasn't it? Just go right at them and let your big horse charge up the middle. Not too fancy there, was it?
Nothing fancy at all, challenging that defense. And on that go-around, the offense won the challenge. And he'll take this beyond the line of scrimmage as he slides to a hole. He'll wind up getting right about four there on the
scramble.
The
next factor,
and it's second down.
That's good.
Love looking to throw it. A check down here to Jones. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line. 17.
I want to check what stiff arm is. I'm going to go to controls because I want to see options, control, settings, game controls. I want to see what stiff arm is. Stiff arm, yeah, that's what I thought. So then slide, QB, tap, give up. Protect ball, sprint, juke, spin, celebration, and then pitch is girdle. What is girdle? Okay. I just wanted to know what stiff one was.
On the play there is the Packers have the first down as well.
Oh,
and as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Oh!
And this will leave them a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
I am recording that. Christian Watson. What in the world was that? How did bro come down with that? Guys, I'm sorry, but I'm recording this. What in the world did that come from? Okay, I'm gonna have to go way back. Okay, that was close. I'm sorry, guys. I know I could watch the video after, but so close. Christian Watson. I spelled that wrong. I'll fix it. All right. Iron John's running.
From the 31, here comes second and a yard. Love gonna give this one to Jones. What a great effort there. He's going to get this inside the 15, and they'll spot it at the 13-yard line. Nice run. After the run by Jones, here's first and 10. They'll send Watson in motion right. Here's a fake on the jet sweep, and instead a give up the middle. And
1 yard line again.
Can't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1. 12 more yards there and another first down. Starting to become a tough spot for this defense. You're down fourth quarter, looking a little fatigued maybe on that side of the ball.
Partner, we've seen this before, haven't we? Because every coach we've ever talked
easy.
To.
Touchdown, Packers.
Easy.
Josiah DeGuara, a 1 yard touchdown reception. And the Packers extend this fourth quarter lead, and they are getting closer and closer to win number 11. Carlson's extra point up and good.
Yeah,
and
if we win this, we'll be 11
touchdowns and 21.
Just crazy. Like, okay, yeah, because, okay, so if we, because if we win, want this game, that would be, I've only lost, no, I haven't lost in promo yet. Yeah, this is the second, no, this is the third game I played in promo,
so
I haven't
now
lost.
Carlson, after the touchdown, called on to send this one away.
But to be fair, I've played the Bucks, the
and
Panthers in promo. What did I play yesterday in promo?
The Carolina offense making their way out. We take a look at the playoff picture in the NFC.
I think it was the Giants.
They are in one of those three wild card spots, Charles, but that spot is not
clinched.
And there's still not a ton of breathing room for them. So the bottom line, they just need to focus on winning right now.
Yeah, they totally have their eyes open, don't they? They know they've got teams trying to run them down. They can hear their footsteps. The coach and coaches ask guys in the locker room, do you have another gear left to pull away and lock in that playoff spot? If so, let's hit it.
Young now. Over the middle, hauled in by Shark.
Yeah, this, it's okay. We need,
today, and it'll wind
we need
up
them to
first
run out
down.
The clock.
Young.
Fumble, grab it. There you go.
The Packers pick
I'm just,
up.
I'm getting down. I'm just driving. I'm just getting down.
Turn stops. And I don't know that fumble's going to matter a whole lot. You look at the deficit here in the fourth. It doesn't matter. The coach on the sideline still scratching his head.
Yeah, not only scratching his head, but probably writing a note or two about
how
to address this come practice next week, because maybe that's the reason we're down this far. Doesn't matter at this
I'm
point.
I'm just running down
but being
the
sloppy
pocket.
Throughout the game, not going to help him improve.
Here's Jones again on second down. And tough sledding. He'll get maybe a yard. Stop short of the 35.
Brandon, I've got to think this offensive line has got some smiles on its faces. And I know it sounds crazy, but they practiced for this back in training camp. They knew they'd be in situations where it'd be extra defenders in the box coming after them, trying to keep them from locking down a game. Right now, they want to show the world they're up to the challenge.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And he'll dive forward here to make sure he gets something out of that one, but not much. Up from his linebacker spot, Deion Jones making the play.
I just jumped
off.
Just 2 minutes
remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Packer football as we welcome you back.
I swear I did not mean to do that. I thought I meant to click the hurdle, but
from the shotgun, a give to Jones. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19.
That was so much funnier than I thought it was going to be.
The ball game now on 14 carries. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. Up the middle, Jones. And they'll bring him down at the 13-yard line. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and 4. They'll try the right side with Jones. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. 9 yards on the play there, and it sets him up first and goal.
I'm running it down, so there's only 30 seconds left. Or like about 30. Be-doo, 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 be-doo,
Jones.
I'm purposely falling.
And he's maybe going to get this back to the 4, but that's about all. Line of scrimmage again, the 4
go fast.
Yard
I want to get a touchdown. Fast,
second
fast,
and
fast.
An inside give to Jones. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones.
Running down the clock.
His third touchdown of the game, number 16 on the
season.
Oh,
that's not enough. Psych!
Oh, and now
Juke.
They're gonna fake it. And the Packers up the lead to four scores now here in this fourth quarter. And would you believe it? This is caught. In the
that
end zone.
Juke move, though,
and the
bro.
Fake extra point works to extend their lead by two. Carlson back out there now to send this one away.
Bro, it's
and
30.
We'll just sit on this one. 34. Will start at
14.
The 25. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. This is just an exercise in futility. Do you even bother running a play here offensively?
I wouldn't. Because now is not going to
erase
and what's happened during the game. So after it's over, you're gonna go to the film, find
guys,
out.
Guys, I think we
really
just
lost,
pulled up with the win, 43-14 against the Panthers.
Where you're gonna make up for anything.
We'll see what they do here. Ball up to the 35.
Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back, guys.
Time now as they come up on first and 10. One last shot for Young.
One last play.
Now a desperation throw deep.
They ain't gonna make the grab.
And that will
be Packers 43-14 against the Panthers.
And as this defense walks off the field, they can do so with their heads
Let's
held high.
Go,
what a
guys.
Performance well, by the offense, too. I mean, really, Charles,
that is
complete
the
domination
best
on both sides of the football here in this one.
That I have had on Pro Bowl.
Both sides compete against each other all the time. You
look at that.
Each other in practice. Obviously, you're
man,
camp, you're
I
want to
see the stats.
But on game day, you both want to show your best.
Rushing yards, we had 161. Pass, 200.
A complete
that's
team
it.
Victory.
So for the Packers, it's
no,
a big
no,
win here.
They
move
only
to
60
11-4
yards.
Now on the year, and they'll get another road date next week as
crazy.
Their opponents
right,
will
hope
be
you guys enjoy.
The Minnesota
you on the next
Vikings.
One. Peace.
Meanwhile, for Carol.